Here's a story that we're working on right now. This is all breaking news into our newsroom. A man is facing a second degree murder charge. Des Moines police arrested Dylan Millard. Officers responded earlier this month to East 22nd and Capitol. That's not far from the state fairgrounds. They found a man, Dylan Torres, armed with a knife. Now, Torres was taken to the hospital with minor facial injuries, but died days later. During their investigation, police say Millard hit Torres in the head after a fight.